Hello everyone, we have a new topic which is negative exponent. We have the definition x raised to the power of negative n equals to 1 over x raised to the power of n, positive na si n. And kanyang reciprocal is x raised to the power of n equals to 1 over x raised to the power of negative n, where x is not equal to 0 and n is a counting number. Ito daw si n, counting number. Ano ba yung mga counting number? 1, 2, 3, 4, ganun. May sample tayo. Simplify the following and write your answers with positive exponents. Kailangan positive mga exponents daw. So, number 1, 5 raised to the power of negative 3. Gagawin natin siyang positive using the definition of negative exponents. So, magiging copy lang 1 over, sabi niya, x of 5, copy si 5, si n magiging positive na. Ganon lang po. So, positive na po siya. Next, number 2, quantity 3b raised to the power of negative 2. So, again, balik tayo sa definition niya. 1 over, copy lang, 3b, magiging positive na si 2. Yung negative 2, mapositive na. Ganun lang po. Number 3, 4 raised to the power of 6 times 4 raised to the power of negative 2 over 4 raised to the power of 8. So, dalawang method ang ipakita ko. So, una, numerator, dalawang exponent, i-minus natin siya. 6 minus 2, copy lang sa baba. So, magiging 6 minus 2 is 4. And then ito is 8. So, di ba, minus 4 minus 8, magiging, so, negative siya. So, negative, pila? 4 minus 4, 8 is negative 4. Dito na lang. Gagawin natin positive. So, the answer is, ito na. Okay, another method. So, itaas natin itong si 8. So, 4, 6 minus 2. Itaas natin, magiging negative 8 na. So, 4. Another method, ah. Copy lang si 4. 6 minus 2 minus 8, magiging negative 2, negative 8, negative 10. So, 4 minus 10, negative 4. So, gagawing positive si exponent na negative 4. 1, 4 raised to the power of 4. Pareho pa din. So, dalawang method. Okay, that's it. If you have question, please comment sa comment section below sa YouTube.